I'm trained as a community psychologist and received my PhD from Michigan State University. Community psychology isn't so much defined by specific substantive areas, but rather by its commitment to social justice and change. This change requires interacting with individuals, organizations, systems, and really whole communities to understand their perspectives and their needs. And through working in these researcher-practitioner partnerships and community collaborations, the idea is to produce practice and policy-relevant research that is actionable, that can be put to use. So my background really ties in well to NIJ's translational criminology mission to bridge science and practice, so that both practitioners and researchers can benefit from the other's work. During my fellowship, I learned a lot about research intermediaries like NIJ that try to connect researchers to practitioners, and also how to improve the processes of research intermediaries. Now, by research intermediary, I mean organizations or even individuals that connect the worlds of research, policy, and practice. I learned that if we're in this role of mediating or intermediating between the worlds of science, practice, and policy, we need to also attend to our own internal science practice gaps, as well as attending to science practice gaps out in the real world. And what I mean by that is when we talk about science practice gaps in the real world, again, we have science on one side and practice on the other, and they're not always talking to each other, we might have similar gaps within our organizations or within ourselves as individuals. Any organization or any individual frequently spends their time developing expertise in a specific area, a certain field. We have a lot of depth in some arena. We know the history of a particular phenomenon, the context in which it operates, its nuances and intricacies, and so on. And as a result, because we have so much depth in one area, we necessarily don't have breadth in other arenas. So what that means is, sometimes the work that we're doing is best guided by an area we simply don't have expertise in. We have our own internal science practice gaps. So to help solve that, we need to really commit to interdisciplinarity, drawing upon a wide range of disciplines to identify the most relevant theories, methods, and research to guide the work that we're doing. I learned that this holds true whether we're working in an organization, like the time I spent here at NIJ, or really just working in an independent research team. While these were things I'd thought about to some degree during my fellowship, my experience at NIJ really solidified the importance of interdisciplinarity for me. This is something I'll take forward as I move through my career. For example, when I start building a research team, I'll really draw on research from the field of team science. When I think about working with my community partners and trying to disseminate a new idea or get it adopted in a community, I'll draw from the field of communications. And I'll rely on implementation science when I'm thinking about how that idea really gets picked up and implemented.